Alright, let's take a look at the new apple cutter I just bought at IKEA. It's this thing right here. What it does is that you put it on top of an apple, and this part right here gets at the core, and the rest of it gets slices. I have an apple right here, so let's take a look at how I cut it. I might need two hands for this. Let me see if I can set this up. And there you go. The core's right here, and the rest of them are cut up nicely. Cool.